The revelations by Azilah Hadri in the Statutory Declaration, SD, in support of his application to review his conviction and death sentence in the federal court must be investigated without any fear or favour. Lawyer for Altantuyaa Sharibuu's family, Ramkarpal Singh, said that in a statement on Monday following Azilah's latest revelations. In the SD dated October 17 this year, the former chief inspector claimed to have been ordered by Datuk Seri Najib Razak with the knowledge of former political analyst Abdul Razak Baginda and senior police officer Deputy Superintendent Musa Safri to kill the Mongolian mother of two and dispose of her remains. Ramkarpal, who is also Gelugor MP, said if such allegations are proven to be true, there must be a prosecution against those involved, despite Azilah and former corporal Siru Azhar Omar having been convicted for the murder. He said this was because there is no limitation period in criminal cases and one can be prosecuted for an offence despite a sizeable time lapse, provided there is evidence to support such a prosecution. Ramkarpal added that they would also take the necessary steps to amend the civil suit of the family of Altantuya, which is currently ongoing in the Shah Alam High Court, to include the allegations contained in the said SD and the findings of the police investigation as a result. Meanwhile, Najib hid out the claims against him while his daughter came out strongly in defence of her father. In the Facebook posting, Najib labelled Azilah's allegations a complete fabrication and questioned why new details of the case have only now emerged. Najib also trained his guns at the Pakatan Harapan government, claiming Pakatan now has a phobia of being a one-term government, so they are coming up with new conspiracies to oppose and accuse him. When contacted, Abdul Razak said he will be contacting his lawyer over the matter before releasing any statement. Abdul Razak was previously charged with conspiring with Azilah and Siru to kill Altantuya, but he was later acquitted of the charge in 2008. When asked on the SD, Bukit Aman CID Director Datuk Huzir Mohamed said police will check its authenticity before proceeding further.
SD itu perlu tengok lagi. Betul ke tak betul? SD itu ada ke tak ada, wujud ke tak wujud, biar kita tengok dulu. Okay? Then we decide later.
Azilah's SD, which was first reviewed by Malaysia Kini, was filed as part of his application seeking the federal court to review its 2001 decision on his conviction and death sentence imposed on him and Siru, who has since escaped to Australia but is imprisoned in a maximum security facility in Sydney. Azilah is also seeking a retrial in order to provide full evidence on the clandestine operation in open court so that justice will be served. The court has fixed Tuesday for case management.